नावनीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः।
Hello students, in this class we will learn and understand the physics involved in microwave cooking process. In this lecture we will understand the difference between conventional cooking and microwave cooking, electromagnetic spectrum and its radiation details, the basic definitions related to dielectrics to understand the basic mechanism of microwave cooking, and what is the working principle and cross-sectional view of the microwave oven, what are the precautions while using microwave oven. Let us understand the difference between the conventional cooking and the microwave cooking methods. In the conventional heating process, we are taking any material in the vessel and placed on the stove. The heat get transferred to the conduction process, the material get heated up. Whereas in the case of microwave oven, we are taking a polar content material on a ceramic plate and placed inside the microwave oven. Due to the internal heating process, the food get heated up. This figure explains the difference between the conventional heating and microwave heating. The conventional heating is external heating. It takes longer time to cook the food and metal vessels can be used. Whereas in the case of microwave, it is an internal heating, less time to cook, the glass and ceramic plates to be used. Let me discuss about electromagnetic spectrum. This is an electromagnetic wave where the electric field and the magnetic field both are perpendicular to the direction of propagation. This figure explains the electromagnetic spectrum. If you observe closely, this is a radio waves, microwaves, infrared, visible, X-rays, gamma rays. If we observe from left side to right side, the wavelength is increasing. If we observe from right side to the left side, the frequency is increasing and also there is an increase in energy. But we are confined to the microwave frequency region, that is gigahertz region. The wavelength corresponding to microwave is in terms of centimeters to the millimeters. So what is radiation? Radiation is defined as the emission and propagation of energy through a space or substance in the form of waves or particles. The radiation categorized into two parts. One is non-ionizing radiation, other one is ionizing radiation. The non-ionizing radiation potentially less harmful. The radiation of this type has less energy and it can cause molecules to move in an atom or vibrate, but it cannot remove any electron from the atom. Example, UV, microwave and infrared. And coming to the ionizing radiation, this radiation removes the electron from the atom. But important point is, this type of radiation potentially dangerous because they contain higher amounts of energy particles. The prolonged exposure to this type of radiation can lead to the radiation sickness. Now, question for you. Which frequency does your smartphone use? Which frequency does your smartphone use? The answer is 1850 to 1990 MHz region. So some basic definitions are required to understand the working principle of microwave cooking process. In this, we're discussing about the dielectric materials. So the dielectric materials which possess the bond charges by its configuration. The dielectric materials which possess the bond charges by its configuration. Example, mica, teflon, glass, ceramic, water, etc. So due to the bond charges, these materials constitutes an electric dipole moment. The electric dipole moment can be defined as two equal and opposite charges separated by a small distance. This dipole moment in mathematically can be written as the charge multiplied with the displacement from the origin. Based on the electric dipole moment, the materials can be classified into the polar materials and non-polar materials. The polar materials are nothing but which possess an asymmetrical charge distribution by its nature. The materials which possess the asymmetrical charge distribution by its structure, that is said to be the polar materials. Example, water molecule, which is asymmetrical, and alcohols, quartz, and proteins. Whereas in the case of non-polar materials, the material which exhibits symmetrical structure, example, benzene. Benzene is a symmetrical, whereas the CO2 is a linear structure, CH4, and oils. This comes under non-polar materials. In a microwave oven, we have to consider a polar materials. That is the reason the food gets heated up inside the microwave oven. Let us understand the working principle of microwave oven. When an electromagnetic wave of frequency 2.45 GHz is passing through the polar material, which is water material, the water dipoles try to rotate from one equilibrium position to the other equilibrium position. The rotational frequency of the water molecules is equal to the incoming frequency of the electromagnetic wave. There is a resonance occurs. The friction between the dipoles, which causes the energy, is released in the form of a heat. This phenomena is said to be the dielectric heating. The resonance is the main principle of microwave. The microwave with a frequency similar to the natural vibration frequency of the water molecules, the water molecule resonates and absorbs energy from electromagnetic waves, causes dielectric heating. Let's watch the video for clear understanding of the concept.
In a microwave oven, an electronic vacuum tube called a magnetron produces short radio waves called microwaves. In most such ovens, these waves travel through a waveguide, a rectangular metal tube, to a stirrer, a fan-like device that scatters the waves around the metal interior of the oven. The waves bounce from wall to wall until they enter the food. Water molecules, which are contained in most foods, are dipolar. That is, they have a positive electrical charge at one end and an equal negative charge at the other. These dipolar molecules act as tiny magnets. And as microwaves pass into the food, the molecules are pulled first one way, then the other, by a magnetic field created by the waves. This back and forth motion of the molecules occurs nearly 2.5 billion times a second. This rapid vibration causes friction between the water molecules, which produces heat.
The microwave oven is invented by Percy Spencer. He is an electrical engineer working in a Raytheon laboratory. He developing radar antennas by using magnetron devices. The magnetron, which is the source for the microwaves. The invention of microwave oven is a sudden accident. One day, he operating magnetron devices, a candy bar which is kept in his pocket had begun to melt. He understand that the microwave radiation is responsible for the melting of the candy bar. He tried and attempted with number of materials and concluded that the polar materials to be used in the microwave oven. The first food cooked in the microwave oven is the popcorn. Let us observe the cross-sectional view of the microwave oven. This is a block diagram. The magnetron, which is the source for the microwaves, it delivers the power 400 watts to the 1200 watts. This is a rectangular waveguide which guides the electromagnetic waves from microwave to the cabin. It is an electrical fan which circulates the electromagnetic field within the metal enclosure. This is a ceramic plate where we are keeping our food. That's a polar material food. This is a glass enclosure which is coated with the electromagnetic shielding materials which blocks any radiation coming from inside to the outside. Now it's a question time. Test your understanding. If you put a bowl of oil into your microwave oven and turn it on, will the oil heat up? I repeat, if you put a bowl of oil into your microwave oven and turn it on, will the oil heat up? The answer is no. If you want more details, please log on to this particular website and understand. Now, can we cook egg in a microwave oven? I repeat, can we cook egg in a microwave oven? The answer is no. Why? Let's see the video for this. Let us discuss some of the precautions while using microwave oven. Avoid superheated water. What do you mean by superheated water? If you heat the water in a microwave oven, don't take it immediately, because water is boiled above the boiling point of a water, which is called superheated water. Now, take the bowl from the microwave oven, place it outside and wait for some time to make thermal equilibrium with the surroundings, then have it. Use glass ceramic containers. Use glass or ceramic containers. Don't insert any sharp metal objects and containers. It leads to short circuit. Check for any leakage of the signal from the microwave oven. Now, question for you. The temperature in and around your ear rises when you use a mobile phone. I repeat, the temperature in and around your ear rises when you use a mobile phone. Why is it? Please refer following web links for this answer. Thank you.